Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. We have got two new leaks about Car Dealership Tycoon new update today. Let's check them out. First, let's look at the leak from the developer on Discord. Did show any image of a new map for the game. In the picture, we can see a new bridge and a big city in the background. This new city is much larger than the current one. However, the new map will not be out this weekend. We will have to wait for it to release in the future. Now let's talk about the leak from Foxy on Twitter. They shows us a new race area and any F1 car coming to the game. Also, season 12 is officially confirmed. The countdown for the update has already started in the game and it's coming tomorrow. And sorry for the short video because we were at YouTube Creator Meetup 2024 event. Mini vlog soon, maybe 1 week wait for it. So that is for today's video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye guys.